This is Emily. She's a 7-year-old medium-haired Duluth tortoiseshell. Emily is pretty shy in the beginning, and she'll need a little bit of work to help her come out of her shell. But with some gentle petting and just giving her some time to adjust, she does really well and enjoys the company of adults. Emily's had some problems not eating as much as she should. We think that's mainly the stress of the shelter and on a good diet in a quiet, safe home where she feels comfortable, she starts eating again. She would appreciate a home with no other animals, so she could be your one and only. And little kids are probably going to be too noisy and busy for her to feel safe with that kind of activity around. She also would be happiest in a home where she could go out in the yard with you a little bit and spend some time outside. But as the one and only with one or two relatively quiet adults, she's very friendly and is going to make a great cat for someone who can just give her time to adjust and let her settle in and feel safe and get used to you. This is Emily.